Hi, I'm Sherry Gorman with RD Weis Companies. Thank you so much for coming to our 7th annual RD Weis Flooring Expo. We're so excited to be doing this again another year. So if you were here and you got to see all these great new products from all these vendors, feel free to watch and see them again. And if you missed it, again, watch, take a look, and hope to see you here next year. Thanks.
My name is Bob Rasinopoli. I'm with Ecor Commercial Flooring. We're very excited today to be here at the RD Weis Post Neocon Show. What we're showing today, of course, we are the largest recycler of rubber tires in North America, so we're showing all of our recycled rubber products, along with some of our vinyl products. We're the exclusive distributor for Polyfloor, which is manufactured in England. So we make LVT products, sheet goods, and also safety flooring.
Hi, I'm Tommy Capobianco with the Mohawk Group, and we're showing our new vintage collection, which is 12 by 36 carpet tile, as well as our new LVT hot and heavy, which is one of the biggest products in the industry right now.
Welcome to the Flooring Expo for 2014 at RD Weis. I'm Lisa with Milliken Design. Tonight we're featuring Allegory and Landmark, both influenced by ancient textiles. If you look to my right, your left, this is Landmark Artifact, a classic and timeless linen. We're also introducing Allegory, you'll see on the stand, and it's also influenced by the beautiful resist dyeing technique of ICOT. There's four different styles. You can go from bold to quiet for any space, conference room to boardroom to open office space. Come visit us at Milliken. Thanks a lot. Take care.
Benefit of the floor system is the modular capability for plug-and-play modular wiring. All put together in a 1.5-inch floor, so it's very low, 1.5 inches off the ground. And then you get your ramp up to the height of the floor.
President of sales for the J&J Flooring Group. We're a Georgia carpet manufacturer, privately held, in business 60 years. So we've been doing this for a long time. All we make is commercial carpet. And here's some examples of our product here. We have a very unique product. This is one of our brands called Kinetics. And it's new to the industry. It's the only thing like it in the industry. It's not carpet, it's not hard surface. It's just a
textile composite.
Textile composite. is what we're showing here today. So it's a workhorse product, high performance, lots of features and benefits. Another product that we're featuring today is Inception. This is a plank, an ombre style plank. Planks are very popular with modular carpet. And the other product I want to show you is a product called Bespoke. Bespoke is three products. It's Trevero, Kaloon, and Seville. Stunning color line, 20 colors, three styles within one book. That's what we're doing here.
Jared Meyer from Dow Tile and Stone. I'm here with Alicia Snyder. She's our sales rep in the Connecticut region, as well as the Westchester region. I'm the distribution center manager in Stamford, Connecticut. We're the largest manufacturer of tile and stone in the world. We own Dow Tile, Marazzi, American Oleum. Today we're here pushing some of our porcelain, full body porcelain lines, some of our ceramic lines, as well as some of our glass and natural stone lines. We just want to thank you guys for having us, and hope you guys have a great night. Thank you.
My name is Dave Beattie. I'm with Never Strip Floor Coatings, and what we have here are samples of various systems that can be used on resilient and non-resilient flooring, if you want to come over here and take a look at it. So we have everything from vinyl composition tile with our gloss, Never Strip Gloss product, to a luxury vinyl tile with our Never Strip Matte water-based urethane. This is not coated, and this is coated, so you can see that it's a very natural look. Then we also have an example here of a double broadcast quartz system, which is very popular in kitchens, commercial kitchens, or locker rooms, very high traffic demand environments. Here's an example of what we call total transformation, and this is where end users take, like RD Weis will take a old tile and transform it into a completely different look without having to remove the old tile and all the cost and the time associated with that. So, and then lastly, let me just show you the example of a concrete stain system where you want to see the concrete, you want to see the aggregate of the concrete, but you would like to have some color that is of a transparent nature. And then we put a clear coat over the top protecting the stain, and that clear coat could be any number of our coatings.
Hi, my name is Amy Bloomberg. I'm with Michael Halevian Company. I am their A&D rep for Manhattan, and I'm here with two of my colleagues tonight. We brought a variety of our manufacturers. We kind of focused a lot on LVT tonight, some acoustic back flooring, some modern contemporary designs from Prodigy, new materials from Johnsonite and Tarquette, which are over here. We have our wood flooring, just a spattering of wood flooring. We have our cheese plate from Murray's Cheese in Grand Central Station, the Italian. We have beautiful cork flooring, which we are stocking, and we just wanted everybody to know that, natural flooring. We have beautiful and very unique rubber tile, which is now covered by our cheese plate, but it's magnificent. And also our environmentally positive linoleum flooring by Johnsonite Tarquette. So we bought a little bit of everything tonight. I think it looks very pretty. We've had a lot of good clients stop by, potential clients, and this is always a fun event. And I think that's it.
Yeah. Hi there, I'm Amanda with Pat Craft Commercial Flooring. Today we are showcasing our mixed materials collection, which was our Neocon introduction this past year. Our carpet actually won Best of Neocon. So the best part about this is that from our resilient or LVT into the carpet, there's zero transitions, zero threshold. So you can see here, when you put the two materials together, they're the exact same thickness. So for high traffic areas, for healthcare, institution, really any application, it creates a safer environment so you don't have to worry about people tripping hazards, walkers, chairs, any kind of rolling carts. And it's featured in a rhombus shape. So it's a 24 by 24 carpet. And then the LVT is featured in a parallelogram shape, which is a 18 by 24, and then we have a 12 by 24 rectangle.
All this camera I've ever seen.
Hi. Cool.
Christopher Capobianco, and I'm with Ecor Commercial Flooring. We are the largest recycler of rubber tires in North America. So our main products are recycled rubber flooring of all different kinds, all different thicknesses, for all different uses, from sport and fitness like gyms and fitness areas to sleeping spaces, healthcare, a lot of libraries, a lot of schools. We also are the U.S. arm of Polyfloor, which is one of Europe's largest flooring manufacturers. So we represent all of their products here in the United States. So that is vinyl flooring and tile, safety flooring for wet slip resistance, and luxury vinyl tile. And then we also invented Dodge Cork.
Yeah, the panel's kind of very muted.
And so cork floor tile is another big part of our business. And a natural, renewable, sustainable product, just like a wood floor, except different. So that's the Ecor story. Rubber, vinyl, and cork.
Sure.
All
right. So Rich Camargo has a contract, representing Deso from the Netherlands, and Haslin as well. Some new products. I don't know if you want to scan the products or... This is a Deso copper tile. Maslin has a lot. Has just recently joined venture with Deso, which is a Netherlands company. They have a lot of unique products. It's called Verso, it's probably called Trace. This is sand when you're not looking for something linear. This is a new product called Airmaster, which was created as a filtration system for the flooring. It allows you to capture all of this small dust mites on the floor and that come back into the air. Fantastic product. It's a nice option with some nice colorways. Unique product. It actually allows you to see patterns differently from each direction that you come in. So if you're looking at the pattern in one direction, it'll change from the other side. This is a good entranceway, back area, cafeteria carpet. This is sand stripe that goes coordinated with sand and some of the solids. These are our two new hospitality lines here. And these are some of the Deso tiles as well.